BRIC House is really a meeting place for artists.
It inspires creativity. It represents what's going on today.
Our goal over the last 30 years is to really put a spotlight on Brooklyn's artists, especially emerging and mid-career figures. We're really interested in shining a spotlight on the incredible diversity here, as well as all the talent and visual arts to be found in the borough. We want audiences to get really excited about contemporary art and the visual arts scene.
BRIC education exposes young people to the creative process. And we do it by bringing it into the classroom and at BRIC House. We engage students or young people in hands-on activities to connect them to the limitless possibility of their creative spirit.
In our first year at BRIC House, we presented an array of performing arts, music, dance, theater, and we're also very pleased to work with artists to help them develop their work through a range of commissions and residency programs where we help them advance the process of their work and give audiences insight into that artistic process. We tried to bring the warmth and inviting vibe that we've created over many years and summers at Celebrate Brooklyn at the Prospect Park Band Show into the space and sort of bring some of that magic with us. So that is evident in the way we interact with artists and audiences, but also in the programming itself and the diversity of the programming.
Brooklyn Public Network is the community's voice on cable in Brooklyn. We operate facilities and we operate channels for the public to have a right to free speech. It's a really good representation of the wide variety of cultures that exist in the borough. Brooklyn Independent Media is staff curated and staff produced. We try our best to cover the activities that are taking place, the cultural activities, music, businesses, activities of the government, activities of community organizations. We give the people in the borough a voice. We give them the opportunity to speak.
BRIC House inspires creativity. It represents what's going on today.
This is really a meeting place for artists, whether through our exhibitions, through our programs, all the special events we have. We're excited that we can really provide that sense of meeting place and platform for artists as they develop their careers.
People really do underestimate the value of place. They underestimate the way that the structure that you're in influences the way that you interact. And the openness of BRIC House and the way that the place is set up so that all of the different activities flow into each other openly, I think is really a part of the interaction that people don't see, but it's really important.